Hi guys, I'm Jessica and I'm coming back. Just a very nice to see you again. And our video today, we're talking about working with Google Doc. Yes, and specifically, I were working with a documentary, which include the text and the picture, and we have to add the caption for the picture. Yes. And we will start right now. Okay. We'll open. Yes. This is my screen. Okay. And I have just opened. I have made a document in Google Doc by myself. So, and this is the title of the document. Yes. Train Panda. Okay. Is the beer in my memory? Activating. Yes. This up here. Okay. Also called panda bear bamboo. Okay. Okay. Yes. Is the bell like memory trainer? Okay. And that's I want to insert some so let's let it later. Okay. Right here you can see that I haven't done anything for this document, so I have to turn something to specify the light here and light spacing to specify, or light spacing. Okay, it's much more visible. Wow, now I have to add a picture image. Okay, I have already had it in my photo. No, it's not in my photo right here. Insert image, allow from computer, picture. Yes, opened. Oh, this is dismiss. Oh, my picture is not okay. Image, just search the web, it's okay. Enter, enter. Just we have so many picture, different picture of panda right here. Insert. Okay, and before it, we have to train the sign. Okay, like this. Yes, but now I want to add some caption for this picture. And what would I have to do? Yeah, wow. Now, this time I will choose to see the instruction on YouTube. Okay, let's search. Yes, someone said that we have to, we can use the table, insert table right here. Yes, we can click on insert image. Yes, we can choose one by one table. And yes, the next one I'm gonna do then. Now that is my cursor is inside that. Yes, right here. Go ahead to use the method insert image. Yes, I can insert image. Insert the web. Do the same action. Just click on the image we want to choose. Just click. Okay, and now we can reduce, resize, increase or decrease the size of the picture. Rip. Yes, and normally if you add a picture from the web and the picture comes up in a very big format, so yes, we have to decrease the size of the image. Just make it smaller. Enter. I'm going to hit the return line and I've typed something, this giant panda, just like this. And yes, I can move it. Oh no, come back, tough, oh, come back, yes, and now we can resize the table like this one, okay. Oh my god. Try it. Handle. Okay, one. Try and handle. Just like this, and we have just complete the caption for this picture. And we also have another way, another method, which might even be better for me and for us to do, to add a caption for the image. Yes, you see. So the first step is inserting using draw tool. Inserting using draw tool. Yes, right here. Go to the insert button and click on drawing. Yes, we have new. This is. Go ahead, insert an image. Just zebra search pattern. Find it. This one. Select. This one, okay. Select. Just like this and resize. Yes. This one. I have just completed resizing it. Resizing its size. Just right here. Okay. I'll just sum it through the different picture. Move it to the center. I'm not going to do is include this one here and adding a text bar. Go ahead, text bar, click on text bar and create a text bar. Yes, and then typing the text right here. Try it, enter. Like this, and to the center. Okay, can move the one. Okay, like this. Let's see the next step. Just end with the caption right here. We can click on three dots here. We can choose. Yes, we can have so many functions like in normal Google Doc or Microsoft Word. We can trim the size of the caption, we can bold, we can italic or underline it, even text color or highlight color is also have. It's right here. Yes. Okay. Right, and the next step. Okay, we will save it. Save it as a drawing with caption and the image included. Okay, save it. Okay, remove it to the... What? Oh no, I have just forgot one thing. Cut? Okay. Paste it. Right here. Okay. Like this. Such a color, right? Yes, I can insert it here for you easier to see. You can train its size like this. Okay. Yes, you can see that we have two different methods to add an image with caption. Yes, I got it. It's quite easy. Yes, but maybe this table can move around like the drawing. So maybe I would rather use drawer to make the picture with caption. Yes, cut. Just right here. Okay, paste. Okay. Delete color. Okay. Just move it smaller and move it to this. Is it? Back here it is. Now here you can see that two different pictures. Just and I like the second method. Yes, and the second picture, if you click on edit, we can immediately train the caption or the picture. Just save and close. Just here we have size and rotation. You can train the sign of the picture. Yes, we have wrap text Okay, like this. Or break text, like this. Behind text. Or in front of the text. It's better. Yes. It's so many functions. Fixed position, yes, we have fixed position of page and position option. Option, we have fixed position on text. We have this one. Okay, yes, now I choose. Oh, what it is? Right here. Yes, we can move it to another position we want. Yes, we can move it to the left. Yes, right here. Okay. Yes, you see it. Yes, we can put it down. Tap, giant panda, like this. Okay, come back. Yes, now verify it some. Okay, fix this. Try and panda. Okay, you see that. Okay, or another way is move it to this. Okay, this place down. Okay, you see that I have just, wow, I have just completed. I completed my work today. And we have just completed adding working with a document with text, with picture, and with caption of the picture. Yes, we can select any picture we want, and we have several methods to do the capture for the picture. Yes, and I hope that my sharing today can help you in your working. Yes, and if you have any question or any difficulties or working with Google Talk, you can share with me and I will find the solution and then share to everyone. Yes, and finally, thanks for watching. See you!